The airport. Ding, pop, boom. Welcome. Welcome to our place in the world. Don't be a stranger. Four-hour layover. Flight boarding now. We can pick all of these up. Why? Like a shadow person right there. Makes it better. That door is open over there. I just want to check behind this counter really quick before we leave. Nothing here. I'm gonna be honest, that board slightly startled me. light too. Oh, it lifted the gate. Large print. A large print giveth? Is that what that? Hard to see. It's fine. We're not alone. Photo opportunity down there. Checking. Oh man, could you imagine being in an airport by yourself? If that's the gate key back that way. I have a feeling I have to go all the way back and I'm actually just moving further away from it, but... tearing through there? Or did something go in there? Creepy. Saw that little goblin. I don't know how well it appeared on the camera, but... Hi, buddy. Oh, green. Thank you. Okay, we'll go back that way in a second. I'm going to completely backtrack. So the black silhouette went in there. There's three secrets. Looked. Checking. They're little. You know, they could hide easily behind a door. Different. For a second, thought I saw something walk back there, but maybe not. It's a wheelchair. Walked back there. Hi, buddy. I'm gonna be honest. I sorta assumed you were gonna be back here. From the way that that was set. Didn't see any other locked doors. Those two. Oh. Did I trick you? Aren't you moving? Creepy. So, welcome back. I came back into the game. After I searched for the key that I needed to unlock the airport room that I wanted to go down the corridor, and I wasn't getting anywhere, and I got to thinking, well, that key that I used to unlock that gate when I backtracked was silver, and if you take the shortcut, you don't, or the one in the bookstore, you actually don't have to go the long way. You can, anyway, I'll show you. We're gonna come back. I'm pretty sure it's to that door there. Okay, but that time I didn't use the silver key. Gotcha. Alright, so welcome back. After looking around for a bit and trying to, like, just scratch my brain to see what I missed, the silver key that I got, because I went back around, I used the key to unlock that door and you use it up. But actually, if you go the correct direction, you keep it. So, now let's backtrack and we should get our last secret. Picture. We're done there. This door. Here. Nope. Backing. Door. Not that one. I don't know why I keep going to that one, thinking that's the one that wants the key. That one. This one. Hi, buddy. You knew what I went through to try to find you. Okay, now I can officially leave. If you know where it is, you can get through these levels extremely fast. Alright. Flight delayed. Achievement unlocked. The hotel. There. Oh, I got my flashlight back. Hey, buddy. Starting to get to wise to your hiding spots. Their chair just sitting right out this window. I could stop clicking that. That'd be... curiosity. Oh, did you see? I missed it. I saw it as we were walking past. There was a shadow down there. Is that a knocking? Creepy. Even unlocked presto changeo. That was weird. Walk forward. Okay, weird. Careful, I'm gonna get stuck, self-stuck. Kitty!
Be in Washington for the second.
Hi, buddy. Monster came through there. Merry melodies. What men think are top secret. It says. Okay, we're gonna move. Before I get in trouble. Oh, I just walked right through it. Be like tape or something. Red key was in the lobby. Did you lose your key? 738025. And that, the one we need for the back at the one of the places anyway, I already forgot. Whoop. No ghost hiding. I mean no alien hiding. I don't know why. Off in the first place, but go down that way. Backtrack. Did it change? I doubt it's going to translate for you guys, but there is a... Oh, what do they call that? It's like a... They're using it in the microwave, or microwave. They're using it in the headphones to, like, do a bass sound. water is, there's a wall. Go. Oh, I see him. Hi, buddy. Hi. Didn't make me solve a puzzle or anything to find you? You're just chilling right out in the open? I mean, thank you for making me not solve a puzzle. Yeah, it's doing it again. But stop it. Well, I think the water made the sound go away, but it is that unpleasant vroom, vroom. But it does. I know. I'm explaining it terribly, but oh, it is. It is happening in my ears. Where the green was? I don't. It was on the first floor, if I'm being honest. So let's go back to the first floor and see what we can find. Hope you guys were able to see him. He was chilling. Why are they in a circle? Did he do that, or did he just come up to it? For some reason, he was mad that the bathroom had a door, so he took that off. Or else it's just a room under construction. I don't know. Okay. But what I do know, we're done. Yeah, we're done. Achievement unlocked. Checking out. Suburb. Oh, we got our car back. Nice. Alright, I will be back for another video. Thank you guys for keeping me company. And I'll try to put timestamps in case you're struggling to find the aliens and the keys.